My name is Irina Banzola and I'm the project leader of PROBAN. The current screening of prostate cancer is based on the measurement in blood of a biomarker called PSA. When a man has elevated levels of PSA, he is considered to be at a higher risk of having a prostate tumor. Therefore, he is invited to perform a prostate biopsy to confirm the presence of the tumor. Although PSA has saved many lives, it has also two major drawbacks. First, the high number of unnecessary biopsies that it generates. In fact, between 50 and 75% of men who perform the prostate biopsy result having no tumor. To solve this problem, we are developing a urine test indicated for men with elevated levels of PSA before they perform the prostate biopsy. If our test gives a negative result, we are sure in 99% of cases that the patient has no tumor and thus should perform no further test. Our test is currently based on our patented biomarker called IDO1. And thanks to the work performed with the support of the Geber Truth Foundation, we could demonstrate on a cohort of 79 patients a sensitivity of 100% and a specificity of 33%. In the last year, we have identified additional novel biomarkers that can complement IDO1, reaching a specificity of more than 90%. Thanks to the exciting data generated during this project, we were able to raise funds for the validation and development of our product. By middle of 2021, we plan to have the final prototype of our product, named PROBAN, and to incorporate on-track diagnostics.